Dartmoor. Attempt to do 10 tours. Getting packs on.
Hold on a second. So I'm filming this.
I'd be quite happy to get up Belton tour. If we want tour. If we're looking. One tour if we're looking.
Yeah. That would be alright.
Make sure that is overnight camp.
Two old men gonna have a crack at doing 10 tours, 31 miles, 2 days, one night out on the moors.
Right,
we're gonna leave the luxury.
This stuff does not work. It doesn't work at all. They're all over me. It doesn't work. No, I've got to get new boots on.
Leave the luxury of our van. It's all locked up. Anyway, there's the start. Smile. Oh dear. Let's have a crack at this. Bell stand tour, first one. Let's go. It's that way. There's no flags flying. I don't know, I'm going up there, then I'm going to get a reading.
What?
I'm going up there, then I'm going to get a GPS reading. There is a trail here. Thank you.
So, first one cracked.
756.
Not bad. Just going to try and find another one though. I think we're going in that way. Yeah. I think we did, we carried on to that one because
White tour. Oh, you see how it got its name?
Just hold it there.
Yeah.
Hail white tour.
Hail white complete.
8 minutes past eight. Panoramic view. Some red sheep there. Scanning around. And you can see the main A30, Alcampton Road over there. There you are. Okay.
Hello.
Those are mad people. Let's get on that trail. See, now that's leading over there. Yeah, there's a crossing there, look.
Oh, right.
See it?
Oh, that's extremely clear, that trail,
yeah. Looks like where the farmer and his truck go. Might be okay in a 4x4, but you should be across in that feet.
Well,
slip the shoes
have
off.
A look.
That's that I think is the start of Oak Tour.
Started.
Oak Tour.
Oh, right.
That's the one we'll end up on the way back.
Yeah, come on, yeah.